able to bring you the information that will help keep your family safe from the multi-day severe weather threat that is shaping up for the middle of this week.
Yeah, we have extended our coverage into the evening hours to make sure that you have the alerts that you need when it matters most. And boy, people are just getting storm weary across much of the central U.S. because they're going to be taking the brunt of